Hey, folks, good evening to you. Welcome to the show. Welcome to Gravity Rocks. You're on Gravity FM 97.2 and online at gravityfm.net. Yes, a warm welcome to the show. And the introduction tracks this evening were Guns N' Roses, Sweet Child of Mine, followed by Dora Pesh. What a brilliant version, I have to say. What a Shade of Pale by, originally, Procol Harum. And hot off the mark, it was Barrowby Steve. First one in tonight. Well done, Steve. Closely followed, I have to say, by Rob the Dormouse. I think Steve got in there by a nose this evening. Somebody might beat you to it. Yeah, now then, one or two people have clicked the like button on my Facebook page. So I'll give you all a mention very soon after the next track I've got lined up for you. I'm going to play the double flapper again. Got three of you, absolutely neck and neck. Yes, there's three of you. Got the band, and you've got one of the tracks. And that's Ricky Rock, Barrowby Steve and Rob the Dormouse. Yes, you're all neck and neck. Who's going to be the first to let me know what the second track is of tonight's double flapper? Yes, it's two tracks playing alongside each other, and you've got to tell me what the band is and the two tracks, if possible. Well, have a listen again. There you go, folks. That's the fabulous Van Halen, When It's Love, here on the Gravity Rock Show. Now, I've got to give credit where credit is due, folks. Tonight's double flapper. We have somebody who's really hot off the mark. He's got both tracks. The man himself, Rob the Dormouse. He's got the band and both the tracks. Yeah, he's absolutely brilliant, I have to say. Really, really good. And for that, well, he's asked for a track by Queensryche called Silent Lucidity. And he says, I don't think it's on your system. You're quite right there, Rob. It's not on the system, however. I found it for you, mate. Here you go, mate. I found it on my system. Enjoy. Just for you, mate. What a fabulous request. Fabulous. Silent Lucidity by Queensryche. Rob the Dormouse asked for that. I absolutely loved that. It was brilliant. Wonderful stuff. That was actually on the Empire album. So thank you very much indeed.
I made this.